Yes, can I have your name and your number in case we get disconnected again? No, this is the third time. I've been here for a half hour. All I want to do is log in. When I go to put my username and my password and I hit log in, it doesn't match. My username is my name, Vic DiBattista. How can I forget my username? It's my name! No caps. All lowercase, one word, Vic DiBattista. D potato. D as in dick. I as in imbecile. B as in bitch. I as in idiot. T as in twat. E as in emotional. T as in tit. T as in the other tit. And O as in oblivious. I did that. I didn't change any passwords or usernames in the past 3 years. Why all of a sudden now? I'm not yelling. It's a bad connection. Why all of a sudden my Apple ID? I don't know. Red Delicious. I don't know. My son has that. What? Where am I calling from? Where the fuck are you calling from? Probably from a little straw hut in fucking Tahiti somewhere. Hey, go fuck your mother. Hey, I broke another phone. That's all. I'll go to AT&T. I'll get another phone. That's all right. I'll see what mutant I got to deal with over there, AT&T. Your sister's there. That's what ticks me off. Fucking technology.